Namaste, this is Smita Jaikar. Today I want to give you something which you can try and it really works magically. I don't know whether to call it a mantra or a prayer. You call it whatever you want, but I got this as a download from my master, Dada Sriji, and I've got it blessed from him. The only condition he told me was that please spread this mantra to everyone. No charging for it, no nothing. The whole world has to use it. The more people use it, the more power this particular prayer or mantra will get. Now it goes like this. Day and night, give and receive, create and destroy, all with the universe, choose and allow. So what does it mean? Day and night, give and receive. The whole world is based on this principle of give and take. What you give, you will receive. Whether it is money, whether it is love, whether it is hatred, whether it is jealousy, whether it is abundance, whatever, knowledge, whatever. You will give and you will receive in equal proportions. So day and night, give and receive. Create and destroy. Is whatever is created gets destroyed. We are created, we'll get destroyed. The planet is created, the planet will get destroyed. Everything that is created is in the time and space sphere. Whatever is there on this planet will go, will get destroyed, will get created again. So day and night, give and receive, create and destroy, all with the universes, with keeping the universe as a witness, with the grace of the universe is what it means. All with the universe, choose. Choose whatever you want. You make a choice whether you want to be rich, whether you want to be a teacher, whether you want to be a master, whether you want to have cars, whether you want big houses. You can choose what you want. But after that, you have to allow. Allow is another word for surrender, a simpler word for surrender. You have to allow the universe to work for things that you have chosen. This is how the mantra goes. So day and night, give and receive, create and destroy, all with the universe, choose and allow. Now this mantra can be said any amount of times. This mantra is used, you can heal it with a glass bottle. You can take a glass bottle or a jug or a jar or an earthen pot and say this mantra 21 times, charge it, have it for any disease whatsoever. You can sprinkle the water if you feel the energies are heavy or dark energy, sprinkle the water. This can be given to anyone. Please use it, give it to people, use it on people. If they are not well, physically, mentally, whatever problem, it just works out. And do let me know about it, what you feel about it. It has done wonders. So anyway, nice talking to you. I'm on all social medias. I'm on Facebook page, on Instagram. I have my website too. Anytime you get in touch with me, do get in touch with me. Nice listening to my videos. I'm thankful. If you like them, do subscribe for them. See you soon. Namaste.